Are you serious? Are you serious? Okay, so we're here in Nashville, Tennessee, and we're getting ready to get in line, actually, to get inside to hear the Vice President of the United States. Mike Pence is going to be speaking at the National Religious Broadcasting Convention. It's a buzz in here. People are excited that the Vice President of the United States, who's going to open this convention in prayer and also speak, is just huge that the Vice President of the United States would actually be involved in this. Now, having said that, there's a lot of people that are, you're fine, sir. There's a lot of people that are gathering in from all across the country and around the world. And we'll be talking and meeting with several different national broadcasters and other ministries, including I'll be attending a breakfast for Billy Graham, the Billy Graham Association breakfast. So all of this is going to take place. Now, some quick news I want to throw out there for you is we have a situation where the airstrikes in Syria are continuing, which is causing a ton of problem. And the other issue is simply this. The United Nations is now linking and finding the link. It has to do with the North Korea chemical technology. So what's happening is President Trump, I think, is tightening the noose on North Korea, and something has to be done in Syria. Okay, so we're going to stay on top of both of these stories. I'm going to try to get some footage of Vice President Mike Pence while he is speaking during this convention. I'm going to try to get you some footage and upload it live right or upload it here on YouTube. And I will be live tonight from my hotel room. I'll be live tonight with a complete rundown of the entire news around the world at 10 p.m. Eastern. That's 10 p.m. Eastern tonight on Primetime Live. Are you serious? Are you serious? Give your life to Jesus Christ. Oh, and by the way, if you live anywhere in the Nashville or anywhere in Tennessee or Kentucky or whatever, Friday night, March 2nd, I'm holding a coffee right here at the Cascade America coffee shop inside the Opry Hotel. Okay, right inside the Opryland Hotel. Friday night, 6 p.m. Go to my website, find it on the website, sign up, let us know you're coming. Last time we looked, there were 39 signed up, so we're going to have a great time. We're going to spend time just drinking coffee and fellowshipping. That's all we're going to do. So Sister Heidi and I look forward to seeing you. God bless.